So here I am scanning the energy around the head and the front of the body, across the face, across, back and forth on the front of the body, moving at a speed that suits for me. Now taking a look at that in slow motion again, just to give you a better idea, and perhaps even going this slowly will allow you to get more information as you scan whoever you're working on. Checking for any subtle differences. Making mental notes of where you may need to take something away or add something to.